I lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Let's blow that gate open.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Stop them!
tackle anything. Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
There are so many.
Why did I listen to you, Orochi? I'm the damn daimyo here. Across the mountains by now.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Momiji!
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Ah!
Let's see if this works.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back. All we had to do was get those gates closed.
To Apollo!
What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion.
Where's Ayu?
The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.